right, good morning, everybody. It's Monday. It's about 1:30, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm just going to voice over this because the audio did not pick up on the external mic on the phone. Just wanted to give you guys a chance to see the snow that we got last night and this morning. Woke up to -3 real feel. So we, of course, shut down the water in the camper and got that good. We got our propane tanks filled. And wanted to give you guys a look at the house. So behind me there is the north wall, done. Behind me there is the west wall, which is half done. And then pivot around to the east wall, which is not done at all. And the south wall, of course, is completely done. Here in a little bit, you'll see me step back from the door to kind of show you the snow that we got overnight. It's still falling a little bit, but not much. But frigid temperatures keeps keeping work progress stopped for today. And Dick and Pat are hunkered down in the camper for the day. Lisa is at work. Spent some time late morning, early afternoon. Got the road scraped off, so I shouldn't have any issues getting the car out. And I am getting ready to go drive. So here's the front of the building. And I told Lisa, so it's kind of neat artistic design on the right side there. Maybe we should leave it. And that got vetoed really quickly, which I assumed that it would. We just threw those up to keep the house wrap from getting blown off. And then we'll peek around to the south side here and see that it is complete. And I don't remember what all I said in the original video, so I think I'm going to cut this off here. And we'll just let you finish watching it. So stay safe, everybody. I hope you're having a good day. Stay warm if it's cold where you're at. If you haven't already, go vote. Every vote counts. I don't care who you're voting for. Just go vote. And I think that's about it. So have a good day. Stay safe. Take care, everybody. Thank you for watching.